It's very tippy. You couldn't sit on it in there. Now, Dallas, if you'll just hold on to this brand for a minute. Let me carry the log up where we're going to take it. Losing its steam there.
A little more.
Well, we may have to heat it up for a minute.
Yeah, it doesn't seem to be burning anymore, does it?
Alright. Okay, well, alright. We got the pictures. Okay, Dallas, if you'll carry, if you plug now that back in.
Now we can go back on the porch, huh?
Yeah.
And do it.
Yeah, do it the right way, on the right side. It's a lot lighter since you cut those. I know this is what we're gonna. Fitz and I did one with an oak. We decided we'd go into business doing this.
Oh.
And you'd put the brand on, and they get a picture with their log. We couldn't figure out the price.
Seeing what was all coming off on the floor in there.
Yes. Yeah. Okay. That'll come off. We'll brush that off, and then I'm gonna put some neutral oil on it, let it soak it up. Maybe it won't crack.
Okay, now this could have hurt me worse than it was you.
You could rock it just a little bit toward.
Would you?
That's perfect. All right. Okay.
Well, and you just burn this one out.
Yeah.
All right. Well, go down the mountain. All right.
Okay, have a good evening, sir.
Yeah, just leave that there and let it cool off. I'll take it down there.